Hi, I'm Katie Duick and I graduated in 2010.
And I'm Bethany Duick and I graduated in 2008 from BFA.
I am studying TESOL at Providence College. I did my certificate last year and now I am studying courses to transfer into an education degree.
And I also did the TESOL certificate, which is teaching English as a second language, and I'm a music major here at Prov.
Hi, I'm Brandon Post. I graduated from Black Forest Academy in 2009, and I'm studying music here at Providence. I'll graduate next year.
And I'm Lindsay Putt. I also graduated in 2009. I'm going to be graduating next year with a Bachelor in Biblical Studies and a minor in Anthropology.
Prov is a really enriching community. The student body is very dynamic. There are lots of international students, and people really know each other and are there for each other. And something else that I really love is how the professors are just really approachable, and you know them personally, and they're just really easy to talk to, and it's really good.
Yeah, and the students also are very, very interested in each other, and I thought it'd be kind of shocking, you know, I'm from Germany slash Brazil slash I've never lived here before. But people are very understanding and they're not really fazed by it. Like, it's just like, oh, that's cool, that's who you are, let's be friends.
Yeah, it's really cool.
And that goes for Canada too. Like, I love Canada. I'm probably the most patriotic person now. But I love it a lot because the people are so open and welcoming, and you'll be in the grocery store and someone will start talking to you, just very friendly, and it's just been a really cool experience.
It's a good place.
I enjoy the diversity of Providence, despite its, it is a small school of 500, but there's a pretty well varied mindset, and it's just quite diverse.
Yeah, one of the coolest things about Prov is its small size, and one of the coolest things about that is that the teachers are very accessible to students. There's a small ratio of professors to students, which means that you can easily get one-on-one time with them for any questions that you might have, or to talk about different ideas and different thoughts that come up in your studies. I chose Providence because overall it was a good fit for me. It had the studies that I wanted. It was close to my extended family, which are nearby. It just seemed like a really good fit, price and studies and everything considered.
The first reason I chose to be at Providence was to be near Lindsay, and but there are a lot of other things that went into that. My first year in university was pretty hard, and so I was looking for a change, and Providence is a lot more affordable than American universities. It's not hard to come here as an American student. You can even get United States financial aid to come to Prov, and so finances, I was looking for another international experience. Lindsay's here, and yeah, I think that about sums it up. I was looking for a change.
I chose Prov because, well, actually I only applied 2 weeks before school started, so I wasn't planning on going to school, but I really wanted to be involved in a community, and I thought Prov was a great place, and it has one of the top TESOL programs in North America.
The pulse of BFA for me was pretty, you know a lot of different people because it's a small school, and that's really nice. You get to see a lot of different faces and know a lot of different groups and types of people, and I think that would be similar to Providence.
Yeah, you can easily find your place. Like, you're not just lost in like a crowd. You feel like you have a place.
There are a lot of things going on campus during the week, from coffee houses, it's kind of a talent show night where everybody comes together and does funny, goofy, meaningful, whatever, they kind of a conglomeration of talent kind of stuff.
The professors? Yeah, I think they're just very, like I said earlier, they're very personable. But that means that you have cases where they come and sit at your table in the cafeteria and you get to have a conversation, be it about, you know, what happened during your day or about something.
Like the sociological lunches on Friday?
Yeah, the social lunches. those are very interesting because then you get to interact with them and their thoughts, but share your own mm-hmm. views on society as well.
Mm-hmm. Winnipeg's not far away either, so there are a lot of activities that are organized at Prov that you can go to Winnipeg too with it, which is a proper city there. So.
Yeah, and you can just easily get off campus and go do something interesting.
For me, Prov has been just as much a spiritual and emotional stability mm-hmm. as it has been an educational facility. I would say choose a school where you feel comfortable and you can be nurtured as well as challenged academically.
Mm-hmm. And Prov is very, there are a lot of denominations represented at Prov, and that's something that I've really appreciated because it has stretched me in my faith, and I've learned to really think outside the box, but it's really grown me too and matured me in my faith.
Yeah. We've made a lot of really good friends, lifelong mm. friends, and that and the education we've gotten here
yeah.
is going to last a lifetime. So.
Yeah.
It's great. You should come.